God moved on the waters, a bright 14 days of God moved on the waters, everybody had to run and pray. Titanic left South Hamilton with all their sport and game, but when they struck that iceberg, I knew their minds was changed. God moved on the water, everybody 14 days. Yes, God moved on the water, everybody had to run and pray. Trip they may go, but when they struck that iceberg, they haven't been seen anymore. Didn't God move on the water? About 14 days, yes, God moved on the water. Everybody had to run and pray. One man, John Jacob Astor, was a man with pluck and brain. While this great ship was sinking, all the women he tried to save. Yes, God moved on the water, Abraham 14 days. God moved on the water, everybody had to run and pray. He was wanted by an freight boat. Captain Smith would not take heed, but still he gave him a warning. He ran with the greater speed. Didn't God move on the water? About 14 days. God moved on the water. Everybody had to run and pray. He kissed and wiped the last time. When the boiler did explode,
thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you. Dilberi Jason, God, she are.